Welcome to Green India. All of you welcome. Today's subject is air pollution. The air pollution in a settlement, in a small village, or a cluster of building, or a township, start from polluting air from Parthenium plant. The white flowers, you see, the plant is eaten by animals. It gives you milk and your baby's health is destroyed or spoiled immediately on the day itself. So, you people settled here, please remove it and keep the atmosphere clean. You do your duty, but your duty is to have way for breathing. Again, the settlement is with this plant everywhere. Yellow flower, what it's doing? It's pollen spread place to place. Its pollen is carried out by butterfly and it spreads to all over the settlement. What is the final result? You cannot breathe. You have to take treatment only for breathing in the early morning. It clearly sends message to the whole world. Pollen is the first enemy, but you feel atom bomb, the heaviest polluter, the heaviest killer. But this flower is the heaviest killer. Mind it. Keep your atmosphere so clean. Keep your layouts so clean. Keep your air so clean. Keep your atmosphere so clean. Then only you can survive. Yes. This day is clearly meant for air pollution, both indoor and outdoor. The final warning to the world is from yellow flower. Keep it in mind, learn more science, learn more from scientists. Thank you for listening to this video.